write a speech. I just want to speak on the heart. In 1979, I lost a son. And that was hard. But now, Scott came along and he changed everything. So he was like a second son to me. And we did many things together. Rode horses, quad, and worked together, played golf together, and everything. And I sure miss him. So, thanks.